a deer that was in a spring and was drinking water, the king seeing himself reflected in it. He was very proud of his horns, which were very big and majestic, while he was saddened by his legs, which were so long and thin. He was still staring when a hungry lion came. The roe gave it a run, and for quite some time kept the distance with the lion. The deer's strength is in its fast legs, while the lion's is in its bravery. When they both ran in the field, the lion could not reach the roe deer, but when he entered the forest, the horns that were in the way started to confuse him, getting tangled in front and side with the branches of the trees, and he reached him. Seeing himself under the claws of the lion, the roe deer sighed, "He ruined me, I never appreciated the legs that would have saved me, while the horns that I valued so much were taken around my neck."